For the OCS Lewis structure, we have 6 valence electrons for oxygen, plus 4 for carbon, and 6 for sulfur, for a total of 16 valence electrons for the OCS Lewis structure. Carbon is the least electronegative. We'll put that in the center. We'll put the oxygen on one side and the sulfur on the other. We have 16 valence electrons for the OCS Lewis structure. We'll put 2 between atoms to form chemical bonds. We've used 4. Then we'll go around the outside to fill the octets on those atoms or until we run out of valence electrons. So 2, 4, 6, and 16 valence electrons. So we've used all 16 valence electrons. The sulfur and the oxygen both have 8 valence electrons, so their octets are full, but the carbon in the center only has 4 valence electrons. Let's take 2 valence electrons here and share them with the carbon to form a double bond. The sulfur still has 8 valence electrons, but now the carbon has 6 valence electrons, and we're still only using 16 valence electrons for the OCS Lewis structure. Let's take these two here and move them to the center as well. Now the oxygen has 8 valence electrons, but the carbon in the center also has 8 valence electrons, so it has an octet. Again, we're still using only the 16 valence electrons available for the OCS Lewis structure. So that is the Lewis structure for OCS. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.